What's up, guys? It's your boy, Basic Highfield. Goblin Slayer, you should watch it or not. This is an honest review of Goblin Slayer.
I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down.
Basically, a man who killed every goblin. Isn't that obvious from its name? Goblin Slayer. Goblin Slayer is a Japanese dark fantasy light novel series written by Komo Kagyu and illustrated by Noboru Kanatsuki. A manga adaptation by Kosuke Kurose is serialized in the monthly Big Gangan magazine.
Okay.
Goblin Slayer is an anime who has 12 episodes, and the best episodes are episode 1 and less. In episode 1, you will see... No spoiler, sorry! Let's say that episode 1 is the most disgusting episode. All who already watched know what I'm talking about. So, you should watch it or not? My answer is... Hell yeah! Action, adventure, and fantasy. These are the characteristics of Goblin Slayer. Basically, you won't be bored watching it because of the action. It's full of actions. Adventure? Let's say Goblin Slayer is an adventurer. Sometimes fantasy is super unrealistic, but this Goblin Slayer, it's more realistic. The character, the plot, everything, the villain, so cool. Well played, Goblin Slayer. Well played. I compare this to Boku no Hero Academia, or My Hero Academia in English. Well, if we don't know My Hero Academia, are you good, bro? Hit the subscribe button and watch all my video. I said that you should watch Goblin Slayer. What should you watch? Dub or sub? Personally, you should watch dub and sub. I feel like this anime should have season 2. I want Goblin Slayer to be strongest of them all. Goblin Slayer is not that strong, but he's clever. I just want to see him at his peak. And before we end this, please leave the subscribe button and hit that like button. Please, if you want more, bye-bye. Yeah.